can't help but feel neglected. Changing up the schedule, your calendar refreshing. Time passing, we move on, nobody says shit. How I'm supposed to act when my morals ain't respected? How you supposed to act when your feelings ain't protected? I'm cashing checks just to get some neck and some necklaces. What's next? More turbulence, praying on this plane. Success, got a taste of it, never was the same.
Trademark on that pussy, trademark in my brand new bitch. Yeah, duh, hold up blood, hold up cuh, hold up sis, huh. LLC the Glock, and I LLC my bitch, huh. Cash need to rock, I go crazy on my kids, huh. Had to tell my grandma sit back, relax and shit, huh. Make nigga buy her house and car, she's off the list, huh. Fake nigga talking about he rich but barely is, huh.
So right now we're at 10 Feet Single by Stella Dallas. Dude, there's so much. I don't even know if I have the energy to go through all of this right now. Hawaiian shirts. These are all, what does it say? European military sweatshirts for 45 bone skis. Look back here. The denim jackets up there. We got more denim jackets right here. Look at all these, the Cafe Racer leather jackets. Crew necks. This Cornell one is nice. Don't know what that is. They're just all heather gray, like university crew necks. U.S. Army fatigue pants. So the adjustable waist is the 50s. Helmet line. M51 field pant 55. These kind of look like Jack's Boy Scout pants. Non-adjustable, so 60s. Look at this tee. I should bop it. I mean, I went to Temple for a semester. What else we got here? Nothing good. That's a pretty nice jacket. It has a good structure to it. What is this? 70s U.S. This is a women's field jacket, Jack.
Really?
Yeah, it says women's. Yeah, I guess it doesn't matter. Can you even button it up? Looks a little tight, and the sleeves are a little short. Probably because it's women's. Look at these right here. These are all deadstock USMC sweats for $35. I'm thinking of snagging a pair. Nice olive color. Some bombers. This one's kind of nice. This one's kind of nice too. It's like this like ballistic finish. Army swim shorts.
Yo, wait a minute.
Oh, these are women's? I need some ripstop pants or shorts. Are these men's or women's? Jumper jackets. Deadstock military wool watch cap. is this? Medium heavyweight white tea. Do you have a black one? I might pick up a tea. Are these just blanks? It's kind of nice. See reverse for care.
These are a little nicer.
What are these? 100% comb cotton. Do they have different sizes or are these all smalls? Here's a medium. 20 bucks. Vlog. Today is our last day. We are gonna go eat some Japanese breakfast and then MoMA. High collar. So this place is walk-in only, no reservations needed. They do the Japanese breakfast, they got the omurice, they got the Japanese waffles, they got it all, alright? Scouting report says they good in here. $11 to $5 for lunch, coffee, and tea, and then their bar at night. Peep the bar, peep the decor. Definitely getting the almond rice. Coffee. I'm gonna buy a bag of beans, low key. And the pour over the AeroPress, the siphon. Japanese iced coffee.
Almond rice with demi glaze sauce, mushrooms.
Almond rice, demi glaze sauce.
Original and demi glaze sauce.
Yeah. And then this mentai cream pasta.
Mentai cream pasta?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like kanitama?
Kanitama, okay.
And then do you recommend hot or cold?
I like it hot.
Hot? Can I do the hot siphon?
Okay, you can choose the beef.
Okay, I like dark chocolatey.
Dark is only middle dark is the
hana. Okay, yeah, hana's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, and that's it for now. That's my siphon coffee. Very proper, you get to pick the blend and then pick the style. So there's siphon, there's AeroPress, and then there's drip. So I had to go the siphon way. Yarr. No, he plays, dude. He's in the rotation. Mm-hmm. He was. Proper, yo. You see what's going on right now. Come on, bro. Quit playing with me. Second coffee, super hot. First sip. Did I say good morning? Good morning, by the way.
Yes, sir.
Here is the mentai pasta, cod roe, sesame. See the cod roe? Shishironi. Pasta. Okay, no milky mushrooms. This is very creamy.
Holy crap.
Yeah, this is really good. Dude, you guys gotta try this. This is really good. It's really creamy. Avocado, seaweed. These noodles are very high quality. Dummy gray sauce. Bro, who the hell made this? I'm not gonna cap, this is a little sloppy. Like, I could do this or better. Kinda disappointed. Okay, the original looks a lot better. Whoever made mine kinda fucked it up. I'm still gonna finish this though. First. Alright, even if the presentation is not there, as long as the flavor's there, that's all that really matters, right?
The flavors are very light and subtle, and it's still very good, and I'm very hungry. How was that? No, I'll try it.
I'm trying Jack's, like, to the crab okonomiyaki almost. It's pretty good. Can I grab this? Like,
yes, oh, okay. With the handle and just play.
Okay.
Yes.
Not to toot my own horn, but I could definitely open a restaurant like this one day. So let's talk about the omelet rice. Without always resorting to toddler adjectives such as fucking good or bad, because there's a better way to communicate what just went down. So, the omi rice, the egg had the right colors. Sauce, wasn't enough sauce. The rice was the biggest disappointment by far. Shortly after that would be the fact that the egg wasn't made like it's intended to look. A couple of the grains of rice weren't coated in the ketchup or tomato sauce. There wasn't anything in the rice. There wasn't any onions, there wasn't any chicken, there wasn't any peppers, mushrooms, nothing. It was literally just rice underneath an egg. So I didn't like that. It was good enough, but I could definitely make a better omi rice. If that's what we're comparing it to. If that's the competition.
So that was High Collar. I ended up picking a bag of beans up too. Right now we're going to MoMA. There's that automobile exhibit that I'm super stoked to see.
So this is the exhibit I was talking about. Chicharuni. That boy tough. This little buggy right here. Thing's tough.
What is this? A Fiat? I should be getting this on the film camera low-key. See that? That's kinda sick. Look at the handle. It's like a Wrangler, right? I don't like getting this like rope thing in there. It is so nice. I don't even like Porsches, but this thing is dummies. The gas lid right there. The handle. The interior. I like these decals also. Sarah won't hop in right now. So this is where they're keeping all the heavy hitters. Look at this thing. Drop the top. Look at this. Volkswagen. Let me get in there. Ah, pretty spacious, eh? This is the ghost parking lot. There we go. To congregate. Pablo Picasso. Okay. Maybe I'll get in the mug. I don't know if I'm trying to wear one of these. It's a nice jacket. Same with this hat. This green hat. Green hat's kind of cool. I kind of want a new black one, actually. What the fuck is this? Me after. We are at the Dover Street Market. Gonna pop in. I have a feeling that they're on that about filming, or they might not be. I think I might get a drink or something. I'm so tired. Let's go. I just wanted coffee.
Coffee?
Yeah.
What would you like?
Can I get a nice latte?
Iced latte?
Yeah.
Oat milk?
Yeah.
For here.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm so tired, bro. I kind of want to go back to the Airbnb and change. But at the same time, it takes forever to get back over there. Iced latte with oat milk. Holy shit. I feel like I just woke up. Oh, let's go back down. Wait, what is it? These Sakai's? I like these boots a lot. We're going rapid fire through these floors so we can dip out. And the Prada. Look at this shirt. It's like a blanket. What is this? Oh, Marnie? Oh, nice. They have a drop crotch. Man, these sleeves are long. I'll definitely have one of these for winter. This definitely doesn't fit me. I could zip it up. Why the fuck is it too green? The green. I don't know how I feel about these Johns. They're kind of nasty. and not the good nasty. I don't want to try this on. That's the mold on. Isn't it kind of big? Two more floors. Undercover, but not the good undercover. Oh, these jackets are kind of nice. I like them. This floor and then still the basement. Those are nice, right? I still want a pair of tabbies one day. Maybe. I don't know. These boom. Scarves. The Gucci section is really cool, but you know, the door literally just blends in. It's like a hidden door.
So there's the floor guide. So basement has a leaks, aphex.
I want a pair of these, but I want the gray one. Right here. This is all the old gin right here. The seven cuts, track pants, all that shit. Engineering garments. So yeah, they basically sell needles, Nepenthes, engineering garments, brands like those. I kind of like this. I might get a pair of these soon. Except everyone on IG Explore page has them. Like the shoes right there. I kind of like those.
Yeah.
Nice color.
I think if I'm gonna get a pair, I'm not gonna get the gray ones like yours. I'll get something like this.
I'm telling you, this purple is nice. Where are these?
I like this purple one though.
This color is really gross. These look like the Stussy ones. A nice purple. I need a new pair actually. How much are they charging? My most worn shoe. The V5s, V4s look way better. These on my feet right now would feel so good. So we are at the Vessel. I've been here before, but I made it a priority to come. I mean, it is closed due to, if you don't know, people have been committing suicide on the Vessel, like just jumping off of this thing, which is a shame because they basically turned something so like beautiful into like something so, I don't want to speak on, you know, suicide. That's a very sensitive topic, but let me just quote Yoji Yamamoto, "Beautiful things are disappearing every day, this being one of them." This is actually so beautiful, like just look at this. It's like 75 with a nice breeze, just a beautiful way to end off the night, end off the trip. If you get a chance to come to New York, you definitely want to come and check this out before they tear it down, because I think that's the plan. Some bad bitches that's gonna fuck me for that.